Davy start with a potty training. Mommy gonna read your a book and then you sit on the potty and you learn to pee on the potty. So mommy starts with the story. We have the book, Woozel and Pip. So let's start with the story. Woozel and Pip are inside, or they just running outside in the garden. Sometimes Woozel and Pip are angry, but mostly they are happy. It's night, Woozel and Pip gonna sleep, and then it's day, they play together. Woozel and Pip have little friends, and Woozel and Pip have big friends. Some friends of Woozel and Pip are very fast, and some people and friends of Woozel and Pip are very slow. Woozel and Pip are very busy, and Woozel and Pip are a little bit tired. So that was the story. I hope you have to something on your potty. When you have to something on your potty, mama give you a sticker. Yay, Barbara, you have pee on the potty. Mommy is so proud of you. So, mommy have a sticker for you because you have pee on the potty. Mommy is so proud of you. So, here is Barbara's potty. And now it's time to show a sticker because she has pee on the potty. Which one do you want, Barbara? Which one do you like? The pink duck. So, just sit. I give you the pink duck. So, you put it on your hand because you're beyond the potty. That's so great from you, Barbara. Now you are a big girl, and we're gonna do potty training every day with you. Mommy's proud of you. Thanks everyone for watching the potty training video. We hope you like it, and we see you next time. Bye bye, friends.